little intros for us before every show. It's just like a thing that happened. And he's gonna come do one last mineral intro for us. So enjoy.
Also, I would like to dedicate this show to Steve Mason.
Yeah! Yeah!
Well, unfortunately, he passed away last month, and his favorite band was Promise Ring. So I wanted to dedicate this show to Steve Mason. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, assorted bottom feeders and hangers-on, I'm sure you all know why I'm here tonight. And I'm sure you'll be just as excited as I am, because tonight is a celebration of something very special. Something without which the magic carpet ride, which is rock and roll, could not happen. We all right? Somebody dead? Excellent. Something without which the magic carpet ride, which is rock and roll, could not happen. And that very special something is you, the fans. You are the t-shirts. You buy the limited edition import singles with the gatefold sleeves. You bitch and moan when your popular bands get just a little too popular. You keep it real because you guys care. On behalf of myself and the band, Scott McCarver on guitar, Jeremy Wiley on drums, Jeremy Gomez booting us from the corner, and Chris Simpson on vocals and guitar. I'd like to thank and congratulate all of you. In spite of daunting odds, you've kept on setting the trends and reaching for the goal. You, each and every one of you, have refused to settle into the seductive rut of hipster mediocrity and mindless, soulless fashion. And for your efforts, you should be commended. And now, here's what you've been waiting for. The boom and the crash. The shake and the bake. A well-oiled machine with the tasty rock treats that have you drooling like retards. The one, the only, Mineral!
Thank you.
also for John if he's in the house. Thank you, John. Appreciate the kick down on those breakfasts and stuff. You can see the silhouette of your hair. It's really something. You're supposed to be a friend, man. Okay, here we go. This song is going to be on a new record that I'm actually going to get in my car and drive to LA tomorrow and do the vocals. So it's on the way. Stand by. Early 98.